Hey guys. So, actually,
I have guys, solid intelligence.
So today I'm playing some Outworld Destroyer. And I'm gonna
the
really miss.
Comes.
I'm guessing I'm gonna be against a sniper, which is gonna be real annoying. But we'll see how it happens. The only reason why I picked OD is kind of the anti-mage. Since no one else on our team really did,
fair
I guess.
Warning.
Dragon Knight kind of does. I didn't go for the last hit.
A feeble mind.
Sniper
owns.
May give me a little bit of an issue.
In flight.
He is giving me
I take wind.
Farm. I have a lot. Well, not better animation, but I have a higher sitting power than Sniper does. He hits like a little pussy.
I can see my home world from here.
Like, I literally don't think that's been great yet.
Darkness advances. Your future is grim.
Alright, Tango.
The blood sun rises. I caught an updraft.
I haven't even leveled yet.
Yes.
I'll show what I want to level. I could drain his mana.
Yes.
Oh, he's learning.
I bring back.
Okay, I'm level 3.
Missing bottom.
I just got one of each just for fun.
Foul portents.
Now,
darkness advances.
Mr. Sniper, I don't like when you do shit.
Yes.
Okay, drain his mana a little bit. I'm gonna get myself a bottle. Just to try to deny him some runes, I really don't think I need a bottle myself.
Yes.
For those of you who don't know what my skills are, I will tell you.
Darkness advances.
My Q is a orb effect. It's an arcane orb. It does damage based on my mana.
On dark wings lifted on a bad wind.
Sure. Does damage based on my intellect.
From the world on the rim.
And I think it does. Yeah, it does bonus damage to illusions.
Not by a long shot.
Fair
Sniper.
Warning.
Dead. He's like not even trying to kill his own creeps. So I'm not sure
I
what he's doing.
Dark tidings. I take wing. The blood sun rises.
Probably gonna max my
I bring bad
Q at the
news.
Same time. Shit.
Last warning.
So my E
path of destruction. Darkness advances.
Kinda like not gonna
in
test
flight.
Me for a second, and of course, everyone, while he goes in south, so I don't get any last hits.
First blood,
dark shadows.
Kill the crystal maiden. Okay.
Ill omens.
Double kill.
Yeah. So it's
fated
smart.
Fortification in place.
Anti-mage is farming.
The harbinger comes.
Ardland?
Denied.
Good news
travel slowly. I have my LP. I'm gonna go first, though, really. Wings. I don't really need to take it at that point. I also haven't even touched a rune.
Yes.
Okay. This is the bottom. Oh, so hopefully there's something like that.
The Harbinger comes. Double kill. Ill omens to be fulfilled.
And now I see him getting double kill. So, I guess that's what happens.
Darkness advances.
I'm gonna want power charge this game. I'm gonna want a four staff. I'm gonna want a sheep stick. I'm gonna want an orchid.
On dark wings.
It's kind of like carrying a silencer.
Last warning.
I missed him.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Not exactly a strategic
base. Yes.
Your bottom tower is injured.
Oh, it's so annoying when it's nighttime and I can't fucking see him.
Attack. Yes.
Oh.
Darkness advances.
Oh, wow.
I bring destruction.
Wow, that was really badly played.
That's what I call stopping power.
Alright, that was terrible. Totally my fault. I don't even want to talk about what just happened, but it was bad. CM's going in our jungle, it looks like.
Foul portents. Deal with. Invite spree.
Blue Heart Glacier.
From the world on the rim.
Still up there? Just Q it. Q. Q. Oh, mana.
Your top tower is defending itself bravely.
I bring you bad news.
Can you please let me have this? Come on, dude. You could have let me have that. Alright, that's just a selfish player who wants his money.
Your
but he's playing
tower is under attack.
A carry,
how
so.
Could you let that happen?
Path of destruction.
I don't care if it's Keeper of the Light. Like, OD actually needs skills.
The darkness demons. Yes. The blood sun
good.
Rises. You're insane. Foul portents. Last night.
Ember's going Shadowblade.
Darkness advances.
Fucking annoying. Right.
Your death presaged.
Ew. Just gonna make it so he has no mana at all times, and I don't care.
I take wing.
Touch your bottom. I don't know why I walked through the lane, but okay.
Darkness advances. Dark destinies await.
Missing top.
The Harbinger comes.
Is fighting for its life,
but also not.
Fair warning, let's put off the inevitable.
I'm gonna come gank him, Lifestealer.
Your middle tower is under attack. Right. How could you let that happen?
Death, I deal with your serrated wing. Yes.
Radiant structures are fortified. Yes. Don't waste time hitting them. The enemy's top tower has been denied. Those
good job.
Yes. On dark wings.
All right, I'm gonna get those. I'm gonna get one of those.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Recrow. Reset your guys.
Your bottom tower is injured. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your bottom tower is under attack. Dire has fortified its structures.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Not exactly a strategic benefit.
He's gotta go up, so.
Yes.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Not exactly a strategic benefit.
Advances.
Your bottom tower has crumbled to dust.
There will always be something worse on the way. Yes.
Where's the rune? Bottom.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Your middle tower is fighting for its life.
Split off the inevitable.
Your middle tower has fallen.
I bring bad news. I herald your destruction. Warning.
Okay. He's dead.
Fair warning. I bring dark tidings. In flight.
This Visage wants this fucking crystal made in hardcore. Oh, that sucks. I can port top. DK? You wanna try to do something?
Your top tower is under attack.
You should get a soul ring, just so you can spam stuff and not let them drain your mana.
I take wing. I am compelled. Yes. Thank you. Foul portents.
I am.
Worst things waiting. On dark wings.
Damn it.
Your bottom tower is injured.
The world is silent.
I warned you. The Harbinger comes.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Not exactly a strategic
yes.
The enemy's top tower received no mercy.
Kind of a trade. I guess we can keep going. They're all
your
fucking
bottom
top.
Tower
just
is
keep
under
fucking
attack.
Pushing. Who cares?
Fate.
Your bottom tower has been denied. I hope you can live with your
path of destruction.
They'll come back. Don't worry.
Radiant structures are fortified. That means you can't hurt him right now.
The Blood Sun.
This is being a boss.
Advances.
Next item is going to be an orchid.
The Harbinger comes.
Eric, what do you get?
Parting shot.
Yes.
There's two right here. Do we want to go on? I have ulti up.
I bring bad news.
Crystal Maiden's here, I'm going. Yep, CM's here. Ready?
Foul portents. My wings, my heart no longer beat.
Ouchie. Okay. Figured he was gonna do something like that, and I tried to force staff out of. But I figured he'd have to blink to do it, and then DK would have a stun back up, and he would at least kill him. But we probably should have just threw her in a thingy and went on AM. He only has a Battle Fury. Boots.
Your bottom tower is injured.
My world
dire structures are fortified, just like me.
Outer dark on dark wings. Despair. I bring destruction. I draw like a poor else. The abyss calls.
Is under attack.
Whatever, just push. Push bottom.
enemies. Your top tower is defending itself bravely.
I take wing.
I'm getting low on mana. I would like a frog.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower has fallen, and it can't get up. Haste!
Last one.
I'm getting no procs. Makes me real happy. Okay.
Darkness advances. No mana. Right. The blood
I'm dead.
Rises.
I had mana for myself. I think I would have.
Boom! Headshot!
We need Dragon Knight for these fights. No, he wasn't. We need him with us. We can't fight them without him. Unless you can destroy that guy right now.
Your metal tower is fighting for its life. You know that middle tower that used to be alive and defending itself? Well, that has changed.